Did you know that the title Master of the Order was the title of the elected leader of the Jedi Council? This office was different from the title of Grand Master. The Master of the Order was appointed by the members of the High Jedi Council through a unanimous vote. Most of the time, the Grand Inquisitor was also elected as Master of the Order. The main difference between the two is that the Grand Master title has more to do with the entire Jedi Order, whereas the Master of the Order leads the High Jedi Council. At times, there have been multiple Grand Masters in the Jedi Order, but there is only one elected Master of the Order. During the years leading up to the Clone Wars, Master Windu held the title Master of the Order. He passed this role to Master Yoda during the Clone Wars so that he could be more active as a general. Be sure to follow for more Star Wars content.